What's up, everybody? What's up? What's happening? It's your boy Waldo. And what I'm finna do, what we finna do, we finna go whoop Typhon ass. So, let's go and get down to business. Ambrosia. I feel like playing Dead by Daylight for some odd reason. What the hell are you doing? Another piggy. Did you fart, piggy? We're on our way to beat Typhon's ass. Typhon's ass. Typhon's ass. We're on our way to beat Typhon's ass. Up and down Olympia. I'm sleepy. God damn it. I need some. My little brother made me a rock. Well, they made me a paint rock. Ooh. Ooh, sorry about the distorted noise. I wonder if I'm the only person that knows how to vibrate their blade. Be gone, you foul spirit. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. If there was one thing my father was right about, well, growing facial hair is gonna suck once it's actually there. The shade, everything's all prickly and shit. Then next thing you know, you get hair bumps on your face and ooh boy, I'm telling you, that shit hurts. That shit hurts. Just a slight, you can't even rub them. Must work on YouTube career and make it to the top. These wings ain't worth shit. So that's what Hera was.
Like the heel of Achilles, these weaknesses will be their undoing. None of this is your fault. You're the victim.
Where's my brother?
The liar! Why would I want that on the throne of Olympus? I should thank you for exposing the truth, little one.
Where is he?
Where he should be. Stone like all the rest. You, however, have yet to make a mistake. You have returned the gods' essences. You have slain beasts and monsters. You have shown yourself worthy. Perhaps you are my champion.
I would never kill the gods for you.
I suppose it's against your nature. You are half one yourself, you know.
No! Enough talking!
Time to fulfill the prophecy.
Wait, Phoenix the Chaos God? Wait, who's his mom and daddy using?
You have no idea how to wield your power, you clueless runt!
Typhon fell to Phoenix's blade.
Yes! Way to go, Phoenix! Prometheus, high five! Or do nothing?
Alas, we could not create the perfect future together. But I bear you no ill will, for you have shown no flaw. You deserve to know what I have known all along.
With his final breath, he revealed the truth.
Hermes is your father.
What? Phoenix what? Is a demigod?
My father?
Hermes? If Aphrodite would be his... Oh, wow.
Eager to speak with Hermes and to see his brother restored despite his ill deeds, Phoenix began to climb out of the pit. If he got to the surface quickly enough, he could see everyone reanimated from stone.
Well, I lost the bet. Brilliantly won, Prometheus. Just a few things aren't adding up. Pan is also Hermes' son.
Yes.
He has hooves. Phoenix, no hooves.
You're right.
And I just don't see what Typhon's plan was with the god-killing potion. He didn't even seem to use it. And you know, Phoenix definitely isn't going to see any mortals turn back.
Because you're the one who turned them all to stone.
Yeah. You and I fought about it right before I went to Hades for that party.
Really, Zeus?
Pieces starting to fall into place.
What did you do, Prometheus?
You wouldn't see reason. So I set some events in motion.
The storm that hit Phoenix's ship?
I did that. Well, my brother Atlas did it for me.
Wait, how did you say Typhon got free?
I didn't. But that was Atlas, too.
Oh, wow.
And this story?
Mostly true, until the end. It served its purpose, keeping you here with me.
Typhon didn't steal your powers of prophecy.
They're never better. Much better than your powers of memory. In fact, I once warned you, but you didn't listen, of course, that if a certain nymph was ever to have a child by you,
Thetis.
That child, eldest of Thetis and Zeus, would end you.
But Phoenix was mortal. Phoenix was injured.
Not once. I made that up. Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
No human could dream of holding that hammer. It's over! Phoenix is Helios Ash. No one can handle those bolts but me. No! It cannot be.
Father of your line is not father of your kin. Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown. Hero on high. It's time for you to come home.
Hermes isn't Phoenix's father. Phoenix is my
son.
Zeus, you turned the mortals to stone? It was you?
It was me.
So Typhon was telling the truth. Why?
I shaped this, the fifth age of humanity, out of iron. I brought them to life. Generations passed, and I saw the pain, so carelessly dealt out, the cruelty, the decadent selfishness, and it was getting worse. I thought mortals were a failure, so I ended it. But I know now that I made a mistake. Who am I to judge imperfection? If I've learned one thing watching you save my children, it's that they are flawed. Mortals are exactly like the gods. In fact, I am worse. You'll all be better off without me. Oh.
Yes! It is time to complete the prophecy.
I am so proud of you. Promise me you'll be a better leader, but more importantly, a better father.
I know you're not perfect, but you're my dad, and that's what matters.
You're not going to kill me?
What? You thought you were getting out of this that easy? Saying you made a mistake is the first step. Now, to quote Ares, you have to actually be better. There are like 5, maybe 6 steps.
I'd say more like 12.
Life! Isn't a staircase or a charity race. You either get it right the first time, or you fall.
Of course, he's still alive.
It seems I overestimated you, little one. There are no second chances.
Typhon, stop!
No!
Bon voyage, baby!
What the hell is going on?
Come, face me, little one. Father and brother will be sent to the underworld forever.
That's never happened before.
The Olympian poison perfected me and my children. Phoenix, child of Zeus and Thetis, you may be a god, but we are god killers now.
No chest. Oh, any chest.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hermes? Aphrodite? Anybody?
Bruh, what is going on? this is crazy. Shit, I can fly. Better. Sorry for the brief pause, I was trying to text my father. May pencil! And a go-go, baby. Damn. Hmm? A fire isn't dead until the very last cinder is extinguished. This phosphor has the will to keep fire alive. What does that mean? Oh wow. Looking good there, boy. Wait, where I just came from? Okay, I just came out of that door. Bite the DZ. Now, what did that accomplish? I am hungry. Sorry about that.
All alone. What a sad sight.
Something to change the wind direction. Oh shit, did I miss a chest? I hope I did. I need some fire. Is that a chest? No, it's not. What the hell am I supposed to do? Okay. Okay, where did it go? I'm not gonna do this. Oh! Maybe if I do it like this. Thank you. Not concentrate without dying. Oh, wow. I know the fuck they didn't. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill them all. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Why am I thinking about chopper style?
Ha!
Luckily, I have a tip for you. Oh. Like, have you ever just had earphones in and wondering why your ear just got moist all of a sudden? Like, ugh. Sounds nastier than a fool.
You want to live to see the mortals reborn to my far back paradise?
My heart! Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? What am I supposed to be doing? This is locked and I can't use the button. Suicide has always been an option. YOLO. Do I need to do the other side first or what? Cause this ain't working.
Hephaestus would rather dye his hair than lift a finger to help you.
Hephaestus is a cool dude. So bump it, you talk. Huh! our face. This is a good move. I really feel bad for our faces. Like, how, like, you was a whole god out here. And they, like, they treat them bad. You married to a wife that don't even fucking love you. This is... that mean shit. That's enough to bring a tear to my eyes. I'm still tripped off the fact that being a fucking demigod. You know, kind of.
You could have been the greatest hero to ever live. Now you're just a mistake.
Yeah, like your mama. I'm glad I upgraded Athena's dash. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Ares would rather chase after Aphrodite than save you!
Bro, what a fire hit. Man, what kind of ass backwards ass pulses y'all got me doing? Like a baby that needs to be cradled and held. You know what, I think I'm gonna stop right there and just make a part two, because this one gonna take a minute. So as always, don't forget to go ahead and burn up that like button and smash that bit at the same time. At the same time, I want you to set fire to your dog on subscribe button. That way you can get notified whenever I'm sending up burning shit. Yeah, you don't need that puns. Weird dad jokes. Anyway, go ahead and smash the like button, hit the subscribe button and the bell since you already over the next subscribe button. You know, just go ahead and put your boy in the algorithm. That way you can be uploaded and up to date on when I upload stuff. And, you know. But as always, peace to everybody. Peace and love. We were at 18 subscribers. When I first started back on my uploads, I was at 12. Now I'm at 18. So I want to thank each and every last one of y'all, because without y'all, I wouldn't even be doing this right now. And as always, peace.